there is always a special buzz on the opening day of any cup competition. The first and only time when all teams, regardless of stature, history, reputation, start from the same position. Everybody can have the same hopes, everybody the same dreams. This could be our year. We're going to do it again. It will be us at last. Those are the sorts of things we hear year on year. Hardly a surprise then that everybody is raring to go. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. So a strong start essential for both teams here as they look to head towards the knockout stage.
Yeah, and it's obvious, Peter, you don't want to be playing catch-up after the opening group game. So we can expect this to be highly competitive. 3 points here and the feel-good factor of eventual progression kicks in. It's a great foundation to tackle the rest of the group games.
Yes, the referee's given it. Get it forward quickly. It's a long ball, but it's not hit its target. Thiago. Well, that's where he wants it. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Forward. Long ball, but not especially accurate. Goes direct to the front line. That's offside, yes it is. Coming, cuts it out. Gonzalez. Out to the left it goes. Time to deliver. That is lovely footwork. Vinicius. Charles. Gonzalez gets it, and now what? Vinicius. Fabinho keeps it out wide. Get that clear. Nicely controlled. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Attempt, but not quite good enough. Defending of the desperate variety. Things have been frenetic in the early part of this game. A lot of action high up the pitch. And he's there to cut it. Has a goal! No, not quite.
Well, it was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly, not great precision.
Charles. Plays it out to the flank. What an adventurous run from a defender. Gets good distance on it. Of his strength there. Up to meet it! Good delivery, no joy.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
And it's played forward. Might be a throw-in. Anything noteworthy in the early part of the match, Jim?
Well, neither side has really grabbed the initiative, I would say. Both must have come in with a view of not making any early mistakes. So we're seeing some conservatism here.
Gets into a dangerous position. Forward it goes. He's made sure that that won't get through. Still goalless at the moment. Played out to the right. Oh, the less said about that pass, the better. Tries to get it forward quickly. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Well intercepted, really alert to the danger. And it's played forward, done very well to intervene. Hoists it forward. Thiago. There are a few waiting for it. A poor throw that, picked off with relative ease.
Well, that's where he wants it.
That's a decent ball. Knocks it away.
Over to the left.
Forward it goes. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. It's a long pass, but not the most accurate. Gets it upfield. Tries to get it forward quickly. All the way back, and they start again. Gonzalez is making a foray down the right. Gonzalez drives it forward. And he heaves it forward. Massive leap! Hoists it forward. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going. Has he found his man? Questions were asked. He's given the answers. He's through and all alone, going for goal. There it is. The breakaway clinical and clean, and the finish unerring.
That's just brilliant counter-attacking football, and as soon as possession was theirs, it triggered a move of devastating speed that was just too hot to handle.
Sierra get themselves into the lead.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
Thiago goes looking. Oh, good interception. Vinicius. Half-hour mark. Defending was strong and firm.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair.
could be a throw-in.
Fabinho just wouldn't be beaten there. Otavio
sends it forward.
That's not going to make it.
And it's played forward. Gets it forward. And they've been caught out here.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Hoists it forward.
Play for a throw.
Otavio
drives it towards the front.
Approaching half time and still behind. Can they make something happen now? Oh, that's neat.
So who's he picking out?
Really good feet.
Gets up to head it!
Oh, just needed a better contact.
Have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Get it forward quickly. Vinicius.
Otavio.
And it's played forward. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Forward it goes. He's got options out wide. Deflected behind for a corner kick. And it's been taken short.
Done.
He's gone for it! Away from immediate danger.
chance to play it in.
Plays it into the box. Danger averted for now.
Whipped in.
That's it! They've done it!
Well, it certainly livened things up a bit, and that next goal there was absolutely crucial.
Great delivery and a finish to match.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the area of the park, this fella is definitely no slouch.
The team's level, and we are up to the break.
Oh, what a half of football. It's 1-1, but it could easily be 3-3 or more.
Breakneck speed, brilliance.
So both teams heading off for the break. An interesting game has brewed up here, hoping perhaps for a little bit more from both parties in the second half, but the score at half time is 1-1. Second period then underway. Cleared without complication. Tried to play it through.
That just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Gonzalez. Cleared away. At all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. Plays it out to the wing. Vinicius. Gonzalez. Forward it goes. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
Defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many
possibilities. Towards the front line.
It's always a good time to register and lay down an early marker in the second half. They clearly had exactly that in mind and have gone about their business with absolutely the right commitment.
Lovely feet.
Flag up. The referee seemed to spot it late, but nevertheless, the right decision.
A moment's uncertainty there, but it is the right call. Keeper's got good distance on that. Charles, and it's played forward. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
It's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and plenty of fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
It's been taken short. Thank you.
available out wide.
They didn't manage to get nearly enough into the box.
That beats it first time! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Forward it goes. Out to the left it goes. No position to make that interception. It's got through.
Yeah, very careless, and I leave it at that.
Vinicius.
It's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
hoists it forward.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Delivers across and out to safety. Plenty waiting in the middle. Up towards the flank. Thiago attempts a clearance.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Here's the delivery.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver. This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
He's got options out wide.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
That's nice.
Hit into the middle. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. And the finish! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, as tests go, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
They've played it short. Keeps everyone guessing. He deliver. Lovely bit of skill.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Sierra.
Have to get it into the box and quickly. And it's played forward.
And that has been cleared. Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. It needs to be any time now, really.
Time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance. To launch the campaign, they can look ahead with confidence and comfort. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, they've laid down a marker with such a good opening win, and they're saying to the rest of the group, we're intent on staying at the top. On this evidence, I think there's every chance too.